Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together all the way from Cold Spring, New York, Dead End Beverly.
Thank you.
Test, 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 test. How much better?
Okay. What's our first song? Okay. We're Dead End Beverly. Comes from a name in Brooklyn, Beverly Road, that had a dead end on it when we lived in Brooklyn when we were young.
Younger.
There's also one here. Oh, no.
No, we were young.
Young is not in the vernacular anymore.
We're young at heart and mind, perhaps, but
Tom,
my knees hurt.
Our second song is Shakespeare.
Ready? Might want to be closer so you can see. This is you'll know this. And feel free to sing along if there's any tunes that you know and like. Just be in key. Your mama's only boy, but a favorite one, it seems. She began to cry when you said goodbye, thinking to your dreams. Pancho was a bandit, boys. His horse is fast as polished steel. War is gone outside his pants for all the honest world to feel. Pancho met his match, you know, on the deserts down in Mexico. No one heard his dying words.
That's the way it goes. All the Federalists say, could have had him any day. We only let him hang around.
Out of kindness, I suppose.
Lefty, he can't sing the blues all night long like he used to.
Thank you.
tell how Pancho fell. Left his living in a cheap hotel. Desert's quiet and Cleveland's cold. And so the story ends, we're told. Pancho needs your prayers, it's true, but save a few for Lefty too. He only did what he had to do.
I am out of tune.
In the meantime, well,
we have a little Hank Williams tune that we kind of set the jazz.
See a robin weep as he
so lonesome I could cry. The silence of a falling star lights up a purple sky. And as I wonder so lonesome I could cry, and as I wonder where you are, I'm so lonesome I could cry. I'm so lonesome.
Elizabeth Cotton. This is so
good level. Let me hear your guitar.
This is a song that's called Shake Sugary. And Shake Sugary means have a good time. So I think what Elizabeth Cotton was talking about, life was good for her. That was my impression anyway.
Song, and I didn't sing long.
victory.
Everything I had is done and gone.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Another one we wrote. This is about being human. A small, narrow subject. Yeah, right. And one night we, yeah, really. One night we wrote this. We were sitting on our bed, and our wonderful cat, who has gone on. No, that was Mitzvah. That's right. Mitzvah was sitting on the bed with us. And I looked at the cat and I said, Mitzvah, we are just talking monkeys.
And I said, sometimes we should just shut up.
So a song was born. About 15 minutes later, this was written.
We are the talking monkeys, but sometimes we should just shut up. We are the talking monkeys, but sometimes we should just shut up. We are the talking monkeys, but sometimes we should just shut up. We are the talking monkeys, but sometimes we should just shut up.
Just what to say, but when we open our mouths, don't make sense anyway.
We are the talking monkeys, but sometimes we should just shut up. We are the talking monkeys, but sometimes we should just shut up.
Well, you think you're so smart that you can read my mind, but the deeper you probe, the less that you find.
We are the talking monkeys, but sometimes we should just shut up. We are the talking monkeys, but sometimes we should just shut up.
We think that we're smart, but we're more clever than wise. We show off that we're quick, but it's just in disguise.
We are the talking monkeys, but sometimes we should just shut up. We are the talking monkeys, but sometimes we should just shut up.
Babble, babble.
We are the talking monkeys, but sometimes we should just shut up. We are the talking monkeys, but sometimes we should just shut up. We are the talking monkeys, but sometimes we should just shut up. We are the talking monkeys, but sometimes we should just shut up.
We are the talking monkeys, but sometimes we should just shut up. Remember that when you watch TV and you see on the news a bunch of talking monkeys. Because that is what we is. I studied anthropology in college, got a degree in it, so I guarantee we're talking monkeys.
He's an authority.
I am. I is an authority. Mm-hmm. And now another one that's an original, written by the beautiful and talented Angela Devine. My wonderful wife. Tell them a little bit about the song.
No.
Okay, don't tell them nothing.
She was a girl from New York City, kind of shy. He was pretty. He was just a guy who was a friend of a friend. He caught her eye, but he didn't know it. had a big liking of ramen. Everything they did together, they discovered it new. He saw what she just could not hide. Would have been a real pity if he hadn't tried. And take it in. First you'll see and then you begin. If happiness is all you want, you'll always win. You never know what you'll find. You'll never know what you'll find. La-da-da.
She's prettier than I am, too. It only fits. This is a song we wrote about New Orleans after Katrina. And the song is called Katrina. It's humid and my fingers stick. Man, it's not working. My fingers keep sticking.
people in the audience go, where is that coming from?
It's like throwing me off. I can't.
Where are
do
my
this.
Glasses?
Yeah, where are my glasses? Let's try this one more time, and if it doesn't work, we're doing something else. With all those technical difficulties.
Sportenlife.
No, not the Jewish version.
Sportenlife. What are you talking about?
What are you talking about?
Oh, I don't. Oh, you can have Carla. Carla, I'm gonna pocket your capo. I gave it to Michael, so now it's
his responsibility.
I got a letter from my home. All of my good friends are dead and gone. This sporting life, it's a hard life, and it's killing me. My mama used to say to me, how young and foolish that you must be. Now I have no mother.
Now I have no mother.
My sister and brother, they don't talk to me. My mama would fall on her knees and pray. These are the very words she'd say. She would say, Danny, oh, listen to me, baby. You gotta change. Thank you.
cheetah too.
I spent all my money on booze and you.
This modern life,
this modern life, oh, it's a hard life, and it's killing me.
Recommended by Jess Crothers for us to do because she thought I'd fit.
So we do it now.
Tune that was written by Tampa Red, but nobody knows it. They think Elmore James did it, but he did do it, but he was the one who made it famous. But the song itself was written by Tampa Red. It's called It Hurts Me Too.
Mm-hmm.
say you are hurting, almost lost your mind. Because that man of yours, he treats you so unkind. When things go wrong for you, it hurts me too.
Here for Dead End Beverly. They're gonna do one more song and I get to join them.
This is a bossa nova tune.
Daniel's favorite.
Yeah, one of them.
What, bossa nova?
Oh, yes. I love bossa nova. I have the t-shirt. This was the song that. This was the song I think that brought bossa nova to America in about 1961.
The movie came out,
I think, in 59.
The name of the movie is Black Orphans.
Orfeo Negro in Portuguese. Orfeo Negro.
Harry Como sang it in English.
Yeah, and we're not going to comment.
La 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 la
time to dream. Dreams for my heart. I sing as I play my guitar.
Thank you very much.